It's the only Olympic sport to make a new home in Des Moines' East Village.
Ready?
You know, it takes brains and brawn to be an expert fencer.
And a new business to teach you how is opening its doors this weekend. KCCI's Todd Mengel got some lessons tonight.
Steve and Stacey, it is called Red Door Fencing, and it is the perfect place to stab your rival without drawing a drop of blood.
Hidden away in the basement of an auto repair shop, down a ramp and through a hidden door.
Ready? Fence.
The newest quirky nonprofit business to open in the East Village, Red Door Fencing.
This is a place where, you know, we expect most people who come in the door will have never seen the sport before, and we want to get them going and introduce them to something.
It's a competitive and recreational club with an unusual goal: to spread the word about one of the oldest sports on the planet.
It's a great strategic sport. It's a great cardio workout. You can start when you are 7 or 8, or you can start when you're 50.
The best part about fencing is probably the uniform: special knickers, a jacket, of course the face mask, and this is not a sword, it's called an epee.
And there's no point on the end, it's a switch wired to a machine.
And that's the indicator that there was a touch and there's possibility of an actual score.
If you want to give it a try, remember, there's more to fencing than stabbing.
A battle of not just athletic ability, but also the ability to outthink your opponent.
Now, Red Door Fencing is holding a free open house this weekend from 10 to 4. That's on Saturday, and then 3 to 5 on Sunday. Stacy, it's 220 East 3rd. It's right under, as we showed you there, the Yugo Auto Service. A little unusual, but it works.
So it's more fencing than stabbing, which leads to the question, are beginners welcome?
They are. Anyone from beginners to experts are welcome. 6 weeks session costs about $80, so okay. Anybody can learn.
All right, Todd, thanks.